a term we use on the boat is razorbacks. That refers to the steel funneling the cargo onto the unloading belt to go out of the hopper and onto the dock.